The Raven-6DoF development kit is a reference design motion platform package for custom Stewart platform designers developing best-in-class solutions for their clients. It offers the lowest power draw of any 6DoF technology, the lowest latency, the quietest operation, the easiest integration for developers. The Raven-6DoF is a customizable reference design for organizations needing the highest performance motion platforms for simulation, training, robotics, and tele-operation applications. The kit can be adapted to a wide range of custom platform geometries that cannot be matched by other off-the-shelf options.
The kit combats virtual reality motion sickness. It enables high bandwidth stabilization and can play high frequency vibrations. It can support payloads over 350 kilograms and it draws only about 300 watts and can be plugged into a standard wall outlet.
It has the quickest response time and the included APIs enable your developers to implement some truly amazing features with Iris's fully integrated magnetic motion control. Raven-6DoF development kit combines Orca Series linear electric motors and a high-speed FPGA motion controller to provide a new and powerful way to realize Stewart platforms. The kit contains six Iris Orca Series linear magnetic motors, our high-performance FPGA motion controller with appropriate kinematics models, and a reference design package, which includes CADs, bill of materials, and Iris's best design practices that teach how a typical platform can be fabricated and assembled.
The API is very flexible. It is UDP over Ethernet and provides direct control over the degrees of freedom for users that want to implement their own queuing model. It also provides tunable queuing and washout filters.
A battery pack provides a source for all instantaneous high power draw, meaning the building infrastructure only needs to supply average power draw, which typically is capped at 300 watts. Orca Series electromagnetic linear motors feature contactless position control and produce very low levels of noise.
The motion platform kit supports custom geometries, so the top and the bottom triangles can be customized to favor certain degrees of freedom over other ones.
Unlike hydraulics, which are slow, and ball screws, which can be damaged by fast accelerations, electromagnetic actuation is very fast and can support high frequency vibrations. We have real-time feedback of what forces each actuator is outputting. This can be used to measure how a VR rider is leaning or how a payload is shifting. For more information, see the link below.